Okay, good morning, CA trainer, Darrell Gough. Demonstrating one of my favorite dynamic warm-ups. I got my two cones here, red cones, cups, okay? Starting over here, we're gonna time this baby. Okay, we're gonna start with 10 ankle rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change directions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other ankle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change directions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Skips coming up. 1. And then coming back. Okay, bear crawl. Starting your prone position just like so. Just raise up a little bit, going forward. Keep that arm right underneath that shoulder, keeping the butt down. Turn around, going back. Okay, now going backwards. Lunges. Try to maintain that 90 degree angle with the front leg and the back leg. Nice upright posture. Change directions. Okay, then 10 air squats. Push your knees up. 1, 2, 3. Back straight. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Second round. Here we go. Reverse bear crawl. Walking lunges.
Nice upright posture.
Okay, then 10 air squats. Push the knees out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Almost forgot my push-ups. He's right over here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
and spin.
Okay.
Great job. Dynamic warm-up. Two rounds. Enjoy your day.